From DocuSign, I'm Cameron Lowen, a member of the Developer Center team. In this screencast, I'll walk through how to create and use a script to call the DocuSign Monitor API endpoint and get monitoring data. To follow along with this video and get monitoring data from the endpoint, you must meet the following prerequisites. First, you must be part of an organization with access to DocuSign Monitor. The Monitor API is enabled for developer accounts to test and use, but for apps in the production environment, it is a separate SKU that requires Enterprise Pro. Second, you must also have administrator access to your organization, or have an administrator standing by to grant consent for your app to impersonate them for the API call. Third, you must have obtained an access token with the impersonation scope. The only authentication grant that supports this scope is JWT. For a tutorial on how to get an access token with JWT, see our video at the provided URL. The Monitor API provides an endpoint that you can call into to get your organization's event and alert data. Because your organization may have a large amount of monitoring data to retrieve, each call will return both a set of monitoring data and a bookmark value, called a cursor, that you can pass in to subsequent endpoint calls to resume returning data where your previous call left off. The first step is to declare the headers that we will use to make the API call, and the variables that we will use to hold the cursor and track the number of iterations. Next, we have the loop where the calls are made. In this example, we will get all of our sample organization's event and alert data by calling the monitor endpoint in a loop. In each iteration, we call the endpoint, display the resulting event and alert data, and then update the cursor value that will be passed in along with the next call. When the endpoint returns a cursor value that is equal to the cursor value of the call, we know that we have reached the end of our records. Finally, we run the code. As you can see, a huge amount of records are returned. In your own app, you may want to save the data to files or consume it directly. Thanks for watching. You can learn more about the Monitor API on the DocuSign Developer Center. If you're watching from our YouTube channel, please post questions and comments below the video or email us at developers@docusign.com.